50 years ago, the world as we know it almost faced annihilation.
Load a special weapon.
A Russian order to fire on America was given, but the nuclear warhead was never launched. Why?
It's better than fiction.
The man who stopped World War III revealed, 8 o'clock Tuesday on Channel 5.